Why do this keep happening to me? Why do this keep happening to me? Why do this keep happening?
And you know what? Don't play. I say, babe, what we gonna do?
Hey, Alicia. Sorry, I got a call. Today I'm back again with another video. As you can tell by the title, you know what I'm gonna be doing today. And y'all, it's like, I think still 10 degrees outside. Super cold. So yeah, that's why I have on this jacket. I'm gonna roll it up for a little, this sweater, a little hoodie. So if you're new to this channel, make sure you guys subscribe, turn on your notification bell, and let's get into this video. Y'all, I try to make the B-roll soft. I edit what I wanted. Not everything she had, because all like onions and stuff like that. So yeah, let's get into it. How y'all been doing? I hope for Vlogmas. I post like every day and try to post every day with us, but whatever. So sweet and sour. Oh yeah, I need to start doing my thumbnails like this. I want corn. Not too much corn on the cob, but this is really sweet and good. Yeah, I've been supposed to do this video. Like 2 weeks ago. That tastes good to me. Yeah, I added the spicy stuff when I boil and stuff. And it tastes so good. Y'all, I love seafood. I haven't had it in a while. But the best seafood is down south, Florida, Georgia. Up here, it does not taste the same. In Colorado, it does not taste the same down south. Ooh, that's hot. Oh,
sorry that I'm talking, but I'm already talk that much. So what y'all been up to? Y'all, I like my seafood spicy, so this is just so good. Y'all, please excuse the TV in the background. My son is watching TV. He's really quiet. Yeah, I think my first vlog is going to be me decorating the tree. I think that's a good idea. A good idea, honestly. Scissors. watch a lot of videos on how to make a seafood wall. A lot of different ways. Thank God for YouTube. You learn about Amy and everything up there. I think I need no sauce. You know, season in the dough. But I think I still ended up doing it my own way. It almost corn gets stuck moving. Yeah, these scissors are really good. I got like two of them. I think three. So you guys, something always happens. Once again, I just need to go ahead and get my camera. Once again, my video got cut short. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you guys like, comment, share, subscribe. Turn that notification bell. Have a good day.